look, it's the weirdo.
You know you creep me out, you little stupid nerd. Leave me alone.
Oh, hi, Noah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. How was school today?
The older kids caught me weird again.
Don't worry about them. You remember what we said. You remember what we said, right?
No.
The only thing that matters is your goal and where you're going. Not the people around you. And Noah Richards is no weirdo, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Where's Mom? Is she home?
She's not going to be home from now. Until tomorrow.
Europe. Europe. I wonder if they're in Europe too.
Wonder if what's in Europe.
Noah, do you remember when we watched that documentary about aliens and UFOs?
You mean unidentified flying objects?
Yeah, whatever. Remember how we laughed at it and made jokes about it not being real and whatever?
Yes, Dad, but I believed it. Kind of.
Noah, look. Dad may sound a little crazy right now, but don't panic. But believe me when I tell you, there may be an unidentified flying object getting closer to where we are. Now, I don't tell you this to scare you, but there's something coming from the distance.
Like an airplane?
No, not like an airplane.
Dad, what's happening?
Don't look at the light. Don't move. Don't do anything. Damn you, technology. Okay, Noah. I need you to go to your room, okay?
I don't want
to. Stop. Go to your room and don't come out until I say so.
Dad? Dad?